so much. Thank you, Jazz Fest. My name is Sierra Noble, and I am so, so happy to be here with you all. And it is so good to be back at the Burton Cummings Theater. This is my favorite theater I've ever played in anywhere. It's a very special place. In a very special city. And this next song is kind of a bittersweet love story to this city that we all know and love. This is called Coming Home to Say Goodbye.
Wasn't born in this town, but I was raised in this place. And I know the lay of the land. And I know this town like the back of my hand. And I was only a year when we first moved here, so my sisters could desperately dance. Family of four, we all took a chance. And it was Arlington Street where I first found my feet. My best friend lived two doors down. But best friends are harder to come by now. 'Cause I live in a city. And I put on my winter coat as I walk under the prairie sky. Yeah, I'm coming home to say goodbye. I was just turning four when we moved to the north, and I thought it was Christmas Day. Snow on the 15th of May, on the 16th of May, it all melted away, and the sidewalks and streets, they were cleared. My sisters were gone, but I was still standing here. 'Cause I live in a city of ghosts, and I put on in the night. I'll be walking away in the morning light. 'Cause I live in a city of ghosts, and I put on my winter coat as I walk under a prairie sky. Yeah, I'm coming home to say goodbye.
Thank you. This next one is called Gotta Run Fast, and this was off of my last full-length album, City of Ghosts. There's some new music on the docket to come out soon, and throughout the next year that I'm really excited about, so stay tuned. It's called Gotta Run Fast.
Everybody tells me you gotta settle down. There's only so much sidewalk in this town. If you wanna keep me, you'll have to let me go. And I'll be yours completely for a little while. Ooh, don't try to catch me, just run beside me.
Thank you so much. All right. So this next song is one that I absolutely love singing with Chris here. God, hugging and music. This is a song that I wrote many years ago, like 10 years ago now, just outside of Nashville in Franklin, Tennessee, in a haunted house. And this song kind of felt like it came out of nowhere to me and my friend Michael that I wrote it with. And we like to believe that it's the story of the people that used to live there. That was just kind of whispered to us through the walls. I can confirm, at least to my experience, that this house was indeed haunted. There were some weird things that happened in that house when I stayed there. But I've had the pleasure of singing this song as a duet with many people, but none more enjoyable.
All right. Everyone's good?
Wipe the lipstick from your mouth and took your mother's diamond earrings out. Laid your dress out on the bed. Laid your head on my chest. Remember we said we were gonna live forever, and we would paint over the writing on the wall and chase that sunset till we're blind, then wake up to find we are only human. Turning red and gray. Watch the waves as they fall and rise. Like our dreams, like our lives. Remember we said we were gonna live forever, and we would paint over the red. That sunset till we're blind, and wake up to find we are only human after all. We are only human after all. We are only human after all. Thank you.
Thank you. Give it up for Chris Ulrich. I'm gonna keep the fiddle in my hands and do, we're gonna do another set of fiddle tunes, another set of fiddle tunes. I don't know how to talk on stage anymore. this is a really fun medley that we've been doing for a long time. It's kind of a bit of a traveling tour of fiddle styles, starting in Quebec, and then going to Ireland, and then to Scotland, and then back to the East Coast, Cape Breton Island.
Thank you.
you so much. Oh, that's fun. All right. Thank you. So I mentioned that I have some new music coming out, and this will be, this is set to be the first of the new releases. This is a song that I wrote with my dear friend Rusty Mattias before the pandemic, though most people think this was very obviously written during the pandemic, because it is quite fitting. But this song came out of some very common life experiences that Rusty and I have had that we share, and it's the experience of being trapped in the dark, feeling trapped in the dark of your own self. And for me, it was very deep depression and anxiety and panic attacks rooted in trauma and abuse in my life. And for Rusty, it was being trapped in the holds of his addiction. And we have both come a long way, which is awesome. And that's why we were able to come together and write this song about reaching from the darkness for the light. So I hope this helps anyone who needs it. This is called Let Me Out of Here.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Keep an eye out for that one. Coming out soon. We're going to leave you with one more here. And this was a single off of my last album, and it's an uplifting one after that. A thank you so much to Jazz Fest, to Winnipeg Jazz Fest, the Burton Cummings Theater, and everyone on production for this. You're all amazing, and I'm so thrilled to be here with you all watching. Please give it up in your respective homes or wherever you are for Chris Ulrich on guitar. And back here on the drums, Cody Owasiuk. My name is Sierra Noble. Thank you so much.
We live this life in black and white. See the world through only just our eyes. When I learned I could go blind, realized it's all disguise.
Thank you so much.